They smell good. They smell really good.
What's up, guys? It is Tara from Smelly Belly TV, and right now we are on a plane on our way to California, Palm Springs to be exact. But first, let's see how we got here.
Good morning, buddy. Are you excited today, huh? You get to see your best friend, Ruben. Oh gosh, I got the big pig here. Big pig here. What are you doing, Frankie? Are you gonna wake everybody up? Say it's time to get up, bro. Ro-Ro, good morning. I got your M&Ms. You wanna? They're right there.
Are you ready to go on an airplane?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got candies for Jayla and Ada too.
Yeah. Will you tell them to share those?
That's why I got you M&Ms.
Yeah, but you have to share. You have to tell them to share those.
Okay, I'll tell them.
I like those ones.
You do?
Yeah.
You like Milky Ways and Three Musketeers?
Yes, I do. Dad, I like this one.
Franco, are you gonna miss us, buddy? Aw, I'm gonna miss you too, dude.
Yeah, but do you know who's in watch him?
Who?
Haley and Kim.
No, not this time. Ruben.
Yeah.
Ruben, Ruby.
Yeah.
Ruben's gonna watch Franco this time. Yeah.
Yeah, but Franco's gonna miss me.
I think so too.
Yeah, but Diesel will miss me too.
Diesel will?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Let's go wake up Jayla. Morning, baby. JJ.
Oh, puppies are here to wake you up. We got a treat for you though. I got you a Milky Way. JJ. Look. Jayla. I got you Milky Way. Look, grab it. Grab it while you can before the puppies get it. Hurry, hurry, the dog is gonna get it. Franco's looking at it. Oh my gosh, he's gonna get it. Franco, don't get that Milky Way. Don't get that Milky Way, Franco. That's your Milky Way, it's not Franco's. You better get it before he gets it. Are you gonna get it? Ada Bear. Ada. 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 Ada Bear. Ada Bear. Ada Bear. I got you Three Musketeers. Three Musketeers. Diesel, guess who's coming to watch you? Guess who? Guess who, buddy? Guess who? Ruben. Ruben's coming to see you. Are you excited? Yeah, you look excited.
Bye-bye, puppies. Ruben's gonna come and watch you. You be good boys, okay? Franco, stop that. I know. It's gonna be okay. We'll be back soon.
Goodbye to Grammy. She's going back to Minnesota. We have successfully made it to her gate, and I'm so proud of us because we were out of the door on time this morning. I was up at 3:45 a.m. because our plane leaves at 7 to get to California. Did you tell them where we're going yet?
Nope.
We're going to California. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a blast. We're going to be meeting up with a bunch of other YouTubers, doing some collabs with some really fun YouTubers that you might already know. But it's super early. My stomach isn't ready to eat yet, but I know the minute I get on that plane, I'm going to want food. So you guys know, I gotta get my snacks. And you know that's Jesse's favorite thing to do at the airport is buy snacks, right?
I don't even know what you're saying right now. I'm going to the bathroom.
Good, he doesn't need to know. These are Rory's favorites lately. She's been loving these, and I wanted her to get something to chew while we're taking off so it doesn't bother her ears. Rory, I have a surprise for you.
Can I see it?
What do you say?
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. First stop, Chicago.
Yeah, it is.
West Coast.
Yep, can't wait.
My baby.
Oh my gosh, guys. It's so cold. We are in Chicago right now. I'm not used to this weather.
It's freezing. Can you believe this? I can't wait to get to Cali.
Oh, I am ready for the warm weather. How about you?
Yes.
Yeah?
We have something really, really, really fun planned, guys. I think we're going to be doing a mall. Not a mall. Where are we? The airport.
Airport.
An airport scavenger hunt. Sorry, I've been up since like 3:30 a.m. My brain is pretty much mashed potatoes.
Basically, what we had to do was wake up at around 3:30. And you guys know yesterday, we were just getting back from traveling from Orlando. So it's been crazy. Oh my gosh. But we're going to have some fun time in the Chicago airport. If we like stumble over our words, that's just because we're literally working off of how many hours of sleep, baby?
Maybe like four.
No,
five?
Not even.
I think I got at least four, and then like maybe 20 minutes on the plane.
Ada Bear, did you feel that cold weather?
Mm-hmm.
You felt it too?
Yeah.
It's freezing, huh?
Yeah.
They put the heat on?
Yeah.
Yep. You got your toothbrush at home?
No.
Oh no. Oh no. How many hours of sleep are you working on?
Probably 5.
5 hours? Not bad.
Four?
4 hours?
Yeah.
Ada, is the struggle real on that airplane ride with Rory?
Yep.
Yeah, you guys fought over blankets, didn't you?
Yep, and the seats.
And the seats? You guys didn't get a chance to see it, but Rory was spread out across all of Ada's seat.
So she was laid across the seat, and Dad was like, give Rory more space. I'm like, I can't give her any more space.
Why would I hold her when you're doing such a great job?
Want me to hold you, Rory?
There's something very rare at this airport that probably a lot of you have not seen yet in your life, and I want to give you a visual of it. Payphones. I didn't know people still use payphones. Comment down below if you ever used one. I'm interested to see if any of you guys have. So here are the things we have to find on our scavenger hunt. A restaurant napkin, a red suitcase, a McDonald's, a person wearing a hat, and for the ultimate hardest one, we have to take a selfie with an employee, so we have to get their permission to take a selfie with them. I think we're gonna do this in teams, so Jesse and I will each take a girl, and whoever completes it the fastest is the winner. Okay, so I have my awesome teammate here, Ada Bear, with me, and we are gonna get the scavenger hunt started right now. Whoever gets it done the quickest is the winner. Okay, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready to count us down?
Yeah, hold on, I gotta get the timer out.
He's not ready yet. Ready,
set, go.
I already know there's a McDonald's right over here. I spot it, and I'm not gonna run all the way down because it's really far. But I'm gonna zoom in for you guys so we have proof. McDonald's right there, we see one. Next up is we have to find somebody with a hat, and I see someone right here. He's walking right behind us. Let's see if he'll let me get him on camera. I don't think he's gonna allow it, but he's right behind me. He has a hat on. I spotted someone with a hat. I think that counts. Okay, selfie with an employee. Let's get that one out of the way. I feel like that's gonna be the hardest. What do you think? Restaurant napkin, red suitcase, right? Okay, let's look for the red suitcase along the way. Along the way to get the selfie. I spot a red suitcase right there. Food court, employee and napkin is gonna be done in just a minute. And then we have to race back. Hi, do you have a napkin?
They want me some.
Napkins, over here. Woohoo! We have a napkin.
Yes.
Selfie with an employee. We're done, let's go. Wait, oh no, yeah, we're right here. No, we're right here. We're right here, come on. Let's go see what our time is.
3 minutes and 17 seconds. Did you guys do it all?
Beat that. We did it all. Every single one of them.
Oh my gosh.
What do you guys think? Can Jayla and Jesse beat our score? 3 minutes and 17 seconds.
All right, I'm ready. So what do I got to get again? Selfie, McDonald's.
A napkin.
Napkin.
Red suitcase.
A red suitcase.
Red suitcase.
And someone with a hat.
All right, Jayla, do you remember all these things?
McDonald's. Selfie with an employee.
Do you remember all these?
Girl, you missed on your scavenger hunt game. You're going to lose. Ready, set, go.
All right, guys, here we go. We got Rory with us, so I think we might be a little faster, huh? You're cheating? How are you cheating? No, that's not cheating. That's a good thing. Okay, we found the McDonald's. Mad hunt for a napkin. Can you find a napkin? Napkin, napkin, napkin. All right, we got a napkin, guys. All right, come on, Rory. We got to keep going. What's next? Selfie, right? We found somebody. We're having a hard time with the selfie game.
We need to find somebody that works here that wants to take a selfie with us. I'm getting denied of the selfies.
We give up. I guess nobody wants to take a selfie with me that works here. We have 45 seconds to still find a selfie?
Well, now you have like 30.
Okay.
Go.
I'll take a selfie with you. Go, Jayla, go. Jayla got a selfie. We got to run now. Okay.
I should have showed you who I took my selfie with, because you went to the same guy.
But when we went to him the second time, he was like, all right, this is getting weird. I think he was like thinking that in his mind.
Oh, really?
He's like, but he was a good sport about it. Yeah, he's like, all right, really nice. I'll do it. Oh, wait, so did we win? We got 3 minutes and 37 seconds?
What did you get? Yeah, we won. 317.
Oh, good job, guys. And I'm not even sure if we got everything, because we did the napkin, guy with the hat, McDonald's.
Red suitcase.
Selfie. Oh, we missed red suitcase.
Woo! All of that scavenger hunting has worked up our appetite. And you know I love airport food? I don't know why. I'm probably one of the only people in the world that loves airport food and airport snacks. I don't know why. I just like it. I'm just a weirdo. Actually, I don't discriminate against any food at all. If you guys know anything about me, I love to eat and I love food.
And if she doesn't get food, she gets hangry.
Comment down below my favorite food. You guys should know that by now. I wanna know your guys' favorite food. We've been getting so many new smelly bellions every day, and I need to learn more about you guys. So comment your favorite food.
Rory, show me how you bottle flip with this full bottle of water. Let's see it. You ready? Show me. Jeez, don't hit somebody. Let's not bottle flip it quite that far back. All right.
It's a little one.
All right, let's see it. Can you land it?
Whoa.
Oh, try again. Ada Bear is gonna show us the technique here.
This one's full, so it's gonna be a little
bit. Woo! Rory says she knows how to land it. All right, let's see it, Ro. Caught it.
She means land it for all of us. Yep. And she means catch it like this.
Yeah.
Upside down.
Tara and I are gonna start vlogging like this from now on.
I like it.
It's a good angle.
My phone's ready.
Rory just landed one. All right, let me see it again, Ro. It's not quite a flip, but you're doing good. Okay, last one. Rory, are you ready? Rory, are you ready to go to California?
Yes.
Yeah?
Watch this.
Yeah. It is. There's something in particular you're excited about for California, or no? No? We're gonna go swimming, we're gonna go four-wheeling, there's all sorts of stuff to do. Yes. Horseback riding, all sorts of stuff to do.
I'm going on horseback riding.
You wanna go on a horse too?
Yeah.
Honey, what are you excited for?
Sleep.
Yay! What about you, JJ?
To have a life.
Oh, well, you don't have one of those.
Can't find me.
Lost.
I think you left it in the trash can down the road. Go get it. Go get it.
Oh. Are you in there? I think I see my life.
Yeah, there it is. It's right there. Grab it, Bellions. Grab it. All right, they got your life. You can take it. You threw it back away? You threw it back in the trash can? Hello.
Callie, here we go.
Say hi. We are getting ready to go on the plane to Palm Springs. We're so excited to see what Palm Springs looks like. I guess I was there one time when I was like 7 or 8, but I don't remember it at all. So, we'll see. Jayla, what type of biome is Palm Springs?
Desert.
Is it? I don't know.
Yep.
Yeah, Mom, are we staying in the desert?
Yep.
See, I'm always right.
What are you doing, Ro?
Rory, are you ready for takeoff?
Yes.
Yes? Are you so excited?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about riding on the plane?
Flying.
Flying?
Yes.
Look at the bellions right here, not at yourself, silly girl. You have to look at the smelly bellions when you talk. You're still looking at yourself.
Oh my gosh, guys, there's something on the wing. Do you guys see it? It's right there. Look, I'm gonna zoom in.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
Oh my gosh, are they gonna take off with this thing? With that thing being on the wings? That's crazy.
It is that time of the day to say our favorite parts of the day. Sorry that the plane is so loud. We are located right near the engine. There's the engine. That's what it looks like. Just kidding. But you guys have been wanting longer vlogs. Rory's taking over. Oh my gosh. We've been super, super busy traveling, and we had a lot of events to attend at Playlist, so the videos were shorter, but we had so much fun still making them, and we had to show you guys a little sneak peek of what we were doing. With that being said, Here comes favorite parts of the day.
My favorite part of the day was doing the scavenger hunt.
And guess who I would ride on?
You think you're gonna get to ride on a horse in Palm Springs?
Yeah, I would ride the big horse.
Okay, what was your favorite part of the day?
My favorite part of the day.
My favorite part of the day was going to Palm Springs, California. Can't wait to go.
My favorite part of the day was doing the scavenger hunt.
My favorite part of the day was definitely doing the scavenger hunt.
Thank you guys so much for watching Smelly Belly TV today, and we will see you tomorrow in the next one because we post videos every single day. Bye guys, eat your pickles, kids.